honor and a pleasure for me to team sprint with this woman, honestly. Like, it's kind of renewed my excitement, enthusiasm, and my passion for the sport.
I'm not even kidding, it's true.
Like, my goal is to train with her. Like, I'm not even joking. Like, it's the highlight of this nationals event. I know, me too. Like, honestly, we have so much room for improvement because this is our first time doing it, you know?
We tried to do a couple efforts together. Adapt from each other, work off each other.
Yep.
This one is so powerful and so explosive and can go for days. And I just have an explosive, one good lap, which I can improve on, and then this one just kills it. Just trying to time my explosion from the gate perfectly. Earlier today, I watched a bunch of videos of the men doing team sprints from Worlds, and I paid attention to the timing and just how they did it and just tried to duplicate that.
And I was just working on my part, which is the second lap, and timing my, like, zooming up her draft, and, like, the timing of that, which I don't have a lot of experience doing. So I was just focusing on my second lap and the nonstop acceleration.